also equipped with bow and stern thrusters to aid in her maneuverability and port. The Philippon Clark has 23 hatches on her deck, which open into 7 cargo holes located below deck. Each hatch covering measures 46 by 11 feet. She has a maximum carrying capacity of 25,300 tons. Above her deck is a 262-foot self-unloading boom, which allows her to unload her own cargo at a rate of 6,700 tons per hour without the aid of shoreside equipment. The Clark is owned by the Canadian National Railways of Montreal, Quebec, and she is operated by Great Lakes Fleet Incorporated and Key Lakes Incorporated of Duluth, Minnesota.
Good turn.